exactly. So when you're fighting a lefty, you gotta fight the lefty the same way that the lefty fights the lefty. So I will fight the lefty.
Diddy song dedicated to Biggie Smalls. I think. I don't remember. I'm horrible with music. I'll shut up now.
What I do is I keep this shield almost old castle style. I basically see this like heroic Knight's Guard close stuff and manuscripts and whatnot. I'll keep this shield in close almost like sideways. But then I'll bring the tip, I'll bring the spear here, cover the angle of the offside hit. I keep this tilted up so I can see it down, I can see the defeated.
Side.
Same thing if
the
shot's
going on.
If it goes to the leg.
Just gotta get it at your nose.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm following the line. Trying to go where I think his hand is. That's it. So go to where the hand is.
So keep doing what you're doing until I get it.
Okay.
Get it to the offside.
Good.
Again, same thing. So we're seeing right to that.
That's
really the trick around this. Will frustrate 99% of the lefties out there because they've only got those four shots. Some of them might have a thrust, but you can sweep the thrust away. You see that thrusting tip before, just reach out with your sword, bat their tip away. He goes for the thrust.
Good! Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, good. And then throw out the line. Most of the lefties will throw this outside head, they'll throw wrist leads to the head, body. And that's it. That's the lefty option.
Every one of your tricks, lefty. Now you must learn new ones.
Am I putting in the wrong spot? See, part of it is my sword.